G'day guys, how's it going? Jimmy Bags here, back with another geese at the most amazing game I've ever seen. I'm seriously thinking about buying a new TV just to enjoy this more. But
he said we'd go hunting this morning. Why isn't he here?
We have to go find Ross.
Where's he gone to?
And prepare more for the proving grounds training thing, challenge, whatever the fuck it is. So I was looking through the menus. Actually, I might show you a little bit of that. Oh, medicine pouch full, awesome. Yeah, we'll go into the menus. So it looks pretty similar to a Far Cry game sort of thing, except a shit ton better. So if I zoom right out, you can see the scope of the map. We've only explored a tiny amount of this massive area, so that's fucking awesome. There's heaps to do. We can modify weapons and outfits, as well as traps and potions, so we can customize it all, play our own way. And obviously you got different weapons and outfits and whatnot. And then three different skill trees. So I've chosen to get the Silent Strike takedown on machines to begin with. There's obviously a lot more. And then time slowed down during a jump or slide while aiming. And getting some more resources from foraging. The next thing I want to get is concentration to slow down time while actually just aiming at an animal, because I think that'd be pretty damn handy if I don't say so myself. Then you got your quests and it shows your rewards and shit and collectibles. So let's get on into it.
What's he doing up there?
Oh, there he is.
He's just
standing there. Look at that scenery.
What's going on with him? That is just amazing.
Alright, let's go see what's going on with Rost. Rosty old buddy old pal. Okay, that's some fluid ass climbing.
Aloy, you're here.
Did you want to be alone?
No. We must speak.
What's the matter, Rost?
I've been thinking about your training, Aloy. You've learned to hunt. Learn to survive. But I fear there's a lesson I failed to teach you. Would you learn it now?
Of course. I'll always learn what you have to teach.
There has been some trouble recently. It affords an opportunity to learn this lesson, but it will be dangerous. You must come prepared, or you will die.
That's no good.
Descend into the embrace and hunt until you have gathered the parts for fire arrows.
Fire arrows?
Fire arrows, fuck yeah.
What kind of trouble are we talking
about?
That's
sick.
Once you have the parts, you will meet me there, at the gate beyond the village of Mother's Heart.
The North Gate? At the edge of the embrace?
Yes. Now be on your way.
Well.
Is something else bothering you?
No. I'm fine.
That's a life I've ever heard one.
Are you worrying about what happens after the proving?
What happens is clear. You will be accepted as one of the tribe, and I will still be an outcast. To be shunned.
I didn't realize that was part of it.
Rost, even if the tribe accepts me, I won't...
There is much to do, Aloy. We will discuss this later.
Poor Rost.
Okay.
He chose to be an outcast, as they said, so... I mean, you can't feel too...
I'll go gather the parts, but I'm also going to pay Klaus to visit.
Aloy, that man breaks the law every time he speaks to you.
Not once I've finished the proving.
And I'm glad he does. I want to buy a tripcaster, and no other trader will sell to outcasts.
The fuck's a tripcaster? Oh, man.
Stock it with ammunition, then. You'll find use for that weapon tonight.
That sounds ominous. All right, see you at the North Gate.
Damn. Well... Oh, zipline? Zipline!
Something's really wrong with him. If he thinks I'm gonna abandon him, he's wrong.
Alright. Well, I learned how to open the map. I suppose we'll go back into the bloody map. Okay, so that's where we're gonna go to get the pieces. And then we go talk to Cast. Rightio. Is he Cast Iron? Everyone's got metalish names. Alright. Enough of that, though. Let's wander on down. Where's the campfire? Did I run straight past it? Fuck me. It must be up ahead somewhere. Nope. Oh, yeah.
Aha, found it.
Alrighty. Campfires are our save points and quick travels.
My whole life I've never gone beyond this
valley. Just do a quick save here.
That'll change after the proving. 2 days. 2 days until I get answers.
What is that?
2 days and I'll know.
It's like a giant fucking turkey.
I was cast out at birth.
Oh, yes. It counts. Oh, there's the slow-mo shit. That's cool. How do I... Okay, I just have to unaim. Oop. And press square. Oh, turkey bones, got some meat, some bony meat. Rightio. That's pretty cool. That's really cool. So, as I said, there's normal animals that you can hunt, and the machine animals. Oh. This ground, this whole, everything just looks amazing. I keep saying that, but it's true. I really hope the quality comes through for you guys as well. Definitely watch in 1080p if you can. Oh, somebody killed this. Who killed the Watcher? I guess that's
heart.
What two the tribe's
days,
responsible
know
for.
What it's like in there. It's so many people crammed into one place.
This, so there's no point trying.
I guess no one ever gets lonely in there.
Grab another rock. Why the bloody hell not? And keep on traveling. Alright, I'll see you guys once we get close enough to do some shit, eh? Ooh, piggy. Piggy. Oh. Slow down time. just doing that halo jumping. Oh, shit. I really need to save my arrows, I just remembered. I need metal before I can make any more. That's something I've got to keep an eye on. I do have my spear, though, so that's always going to come in handy. Plus, I've got the sneak attack, so we can take him out silently. Okay. See once we're at the hunting grounds. Oh shit, here we are, right, already. Oh shit, nope. Didn't want to do that. I need to scan these bastards. Tag him up. We should probably tag the watches, really. Oh shit. And jump. Fuck! Oh shit. Got him. Uh-oh. Down you go, motherfucker. Here we got the watches. Alright, that'll be enough for now. We'll check what they've got for us. Lots of shards there. And not much there. Didn't get any fire shit we needed. Uh oh. Hello. Oh, sliding shot.
Out already?
Uh oh, shit. I forgot to craft. To hold it to craft. That could have been very fucking bad. What the fuck was he charging? Oh shit! No for you. I need to keep an eye on my environment. Watch your heart. Ooh. See, there's different grades of loot as well. Like, green's uncommon, blue's rare. So the watch your hearts are rare, the watch your lenses, not so rare. Where was that other bastard I killed? Is he down here? Nope, he charged me. That's right, so I got them all. Searched everything? Oh, nope. Aha. Got to get all that lovely loot. Okay. Craft up some more arrows, I think. Oh, never mind, hold on. Need some more loot from over here. 15% damage coil mod. Oh, what? Blaze canister, aha. Is that all? I only managed to shoot one off. Right, let's go and modify our bow. Can't modify the spear, there's no slots for it. Need to go into this one. Boom. Alright, extra 15% damage. Sweet main. That's fucking sick. Gonna have to hunt some more striders down now. Where'd they disappear to? Aha. All the way over there. That's a lot of striders. They'll probably just run though. Ooh, I didn't see this watcher right here. Okay. Let's sneak up nice and close. and get some blaze canisters off their backs. Is that one gone? Yep. And there we go. Ooh, we're coming close. Okay, we'll tag this one. And we'll just do a quick sneaky... Oh, shit. Uh-oh. Oh, shit. It's gonna charge. Woo-hoo-hoo! Probably should have dodge rolled, but... Oh, shit. It's done well. They are dangerous. Okay. So, we got that. And I need some more... Ooh. Need some more arrows. Forgot that I was pretty low on arrows. Alright, crafted those beauties out. That's just a boar. Alright, oh, and we got a rabbit. Let's see if I can hit the rabbit. Oh yeah, got him. We're having rabbit for dinner tonight. Well, we got turkey and boar. I don't know why we bother with rabbit. I know for a fact that turkey's pretty damn tasty. And boar would be pretty good too. Wild boar apparently tastes really good. I haven't tried it. But apparently it's just a better pig, pretty much. You guys all love bacon, don't you? Alright, so where'd they flee to? I'm glad only one of them attacked us instead of all of them. That would have been hard. Oop, wrong button. Where'd these striders bugger off to? Come on, quit hiding. Not cool, guys. Where are you? Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Well, that's the way I gotta go, so... I think we gotta stay in this area to find the striders. Where, oh where, might they be? Is that a downed watcher? I'll take... Ah, one metal shard, so, well, not going to complain, it was free. It'll make me up 10 arrows, so that's a good trade. I can hear some machines.
What are they hunting?
But I do not see them.
Beyond the embrace. It can't be just one machine.
Found another campfire, where though? Keeps telling me when I found a campfire and I can't even see the camp. Is that it up there? Aha! Now I see it.
No sign of Rost yet. It's too early.
Oh, this is where we're gonna go later. Okay. Well. Where'd the striders go? Swear they ran this way. Man, I can hear some shit. I can't see anything. Is that something? No, it's just a blue dot for some reason. Sounds like there's some big machines out there. Hectic. Just having a little look-see round. So, do these things replicate somehow? Self-replicate? Or... What's the go? I mean, we couldn't kill them all. I mean, if they don't self-replicate, we obviously could. But we don't really want to. Or we probably do. Not too sure how they all think yet. But if they're going to be good sources of materials, then you don't want to wipe them all out, I guess. Because then you don't get any more materials. Is that going to be another free metal? I swear I searched him before. Oh, two metal this time. That's handy. I'll take that. It's going straight in my basket. Alright, they've respawned or some shit. So let's sneak up on them. Where's his canister? There. Okay. Come on, bitch. You're down. Alright. Do we fight them or are they going to run? We've got a watcher coming for us. We've got a few watchers coming. I shot you. I got you, babe. Oh. Oh, shit. Oh, just in time. What the fuck? Well, it fired. I don't know what it fired. Oh, gotcha. And this is so much fun. Holy shit. Way more fun than just fighting against normal animals. Alright. Grab some useless shit there. It's probably useful, I just don't know what for yet. We've got all we need for the fire arrows. Should we craft some up now? I want to switch back to my normal arrows and craft some more of them. And we'll wander on over to cast and go get a trip caster. Whatever the fuck that is. Right, see you when we're there.
Okay, they don't talk to me. Don't think I'd be very nice.
The crew has about done themselves this time. Should be plenty to try at the festival.
I wonder what happens if we try to talk to one of these guys.
Oh, mother, make her go away.
Oh.
Time a bit of a passive-aggressive
third-person talking about... That was a bad description. I need better English. I swear I speak English. Well, it's more so Australian. There is a slight difference. Not much, but a slight one. It's English, but it's Australian English. That's all I really have
no
to
one
say
else
about
around.
It.
Looks safe to meet. My guess is he'll be waiting for me.
Alrighty. Where might he be waiting? Ooh, we'll grab some more wood while we're here. Can never have too much wood. That's what she said.
There he is. Looks nervous.
Oh, shit. What's the matter, Cast? Are you out? You outcast?
Well. An outcast on my doorstep. All mother protect me.
Surprised you saw me the way you keep looking every other direction to make sure no one's watching. Careful
well,
there.
He's got to be careful.
It's always a pain in the neck when you show up, girl, one way or another.
Last time I visited, you had a tripcaster available for trade. Still got it?
I do. But you'd need to bring me a scrapper lens. What can I say?
Okay.
Special weapons don't come
do
cheap.
Do we have one of them?
Oh, I can pay. Took down a scrapper not long ago. Stripped out the lens in perfect condition.
I'll be the judge of that. Show me.
Righto, mate. That was in... Oh, wait. This is his... Okay. Cool. This weapon creates traps which detonate when the tripwire connecting two anchor points is broken. It is best used across enemy patrol paths or in narrow spaces. Can be modified. That'd be really handy with being able to know where their paths are using the focus. We can get a sling, rope caster, war bow, better bow, sharp shot bow. Fuck, that's cool. Kaja sling, so that's a rare one. This slow firing sling lobs elemental bombs in a large area of effect, best used to inflict elemental states on targets, making them vulnerable to follow up attacks. Well, that's pretty cool. Metal shards are our main currency, and we also need them for ammo, so... Why would you buy arrows for metal when you could just make arrows? That seems a bit silly. Free sample box. Ooh. That's cool, I'm gonna take that for sure. Glad I checked everything.
Now that you've got yourself a tripcaster, practice how to use it someplace else,
no,
alright?
I'm going to place
my
them
life's
amongst
exciting
the tribe.
Enough without a bunch of shock wire booby traps to trip over.
Really? Could have fooled me.
What
is there a reason
why
you're acting so cranky today?
Once you run the proving and get made a brave, you'll deal with traitors in Mother's heart. Maybe I don't like losing customers.
Doesn't mean we won't come back to
traitors
you, Cast.
Traitors who don't break the law and deal with outcasts, you mean?
That's right.
Fuck, she's a smart ass. I love this bitch already.
So long as you keep quiet.
Are you worried I'm going to tell someone that you trade with outcasts?
I don't think you're
the
kind
of talks. How many outcasts are there? Why don't we all band up into an outcast tribe?
You can stop worrying.
That would seem smart.
The secret's safe with me.
Yeah, that's what I figured. But I don't mind hearing it.
Why do you take the risk, trading with outcasts?
Every time you ask. If a big, meaningful talk is what you're after, move along.
It's because you used to be one, isn't it?
Yeah. Got caught poking around one of the metal ruins out beyond the Embrace. Matriarch said I was tainted and gave me 5 years.
Well.
What did you see in the ruins?
Nothing I can make sense of. After my shunning, I tried living back in Mother's Heart, but everyone I knew had moved on, and there were so many people everywhere I turned. I like it better out here.
The only person I've ever told about our trades is Rost.
Yeah, well, not like he can turn me in, even if he wanted to. Law and duty sort of a man, that Rost. I don't know how you stand it.
You really don't know why he was cast out?
I've told you no. I don't think anyone knows what he did, but it must have been serious because his term is for life.
Fuck, what would you have to do for that? Alright, well.
Will you be around later, in case I want to make another trade?
I'll be here. Same as usual, bring me the parts you harvest from any machines you hunt. The better the parts, the more shards I'll pay.
I could have sold
be sure to take
parts.
A close look at my inventory, though. Who knows? Maybe I've got...
I just cut him off. Whoopsies. So I don't know what these are actually used for. It tells me, there you go. Selling for metal shards or possibly trading. So I might sell one of each, hold on to one, just in case I need them for something good. Meat sells pretty well. Turkey. Oh, turkey bone. Well. So it was a good idea killing that turkey.
So, anything else?
No, that's all, mate.
I guess that concludes our business.
Have a good one, and I'll see you later.
All right. Good luck in the proving. Blessing of all mother and all that.
I've got what I need. Time to meet Rost at the North Gate.
Tutorial Tripcaster. Cool. So that should have given us a skill point to use, am I right? Oh, they all cost 2. Nope, we didn't get a skill point. Did we not complete the quest? Oh, no, we haven't completed the quest. Aha, I see. That'd do it. Got a freeze coil. Might just hold on to that for now, see what else we can get. I don't know if we can replace modifications. I guess we should check that. Oh, yeah, what did we get? Chill water. Fast travel pack and resist shock potion. Well, of course we can take all those. Cool. Oh, we can put the... Ooh, that'd be pretty cool. Oh, we can't put the... Never mind, we can't put it on there. So, can we... Oh, we can't put it on that either. What? So, modifications can only go on certain weapons? Doesn't tell me what weapons I can put it on, though. Well, okay. Now we've got the tripcaster. That's really cool. Let's head over and meet Rost. Or actually, we might finish it up and we'll meet Rost in the next one. So, gonna leave this here. Hope you guys enjoyed yourselves and learned something. Have a good one, and I'll see you when I see you.